overboard now.
I want you to breathe. Mm-hmm. Okay, so what I'll be working with is a 16-inch, 14-inch, and 12-inch bundle with a 12-inch closure. And since I didn't bleach the knots on the closure before, I'm just going to be doing that now. And this closure is actually a three-part closure. And the links to this hair will be in the description. So if you want to go check that out, then check the description. It is from You Nice, of course. Looking at you. Right now I'm just showing you how the hair looks before the process. As you can see, it's still very curly. I only had this hair in for a month, but it still looks good.
Baby, I just want you to get up. Lately.
So what you would need for the bleaching process is the Clear Oil BW2 bleaching powder, and also you'll need a developer. And this developer has 30 volume. You will also need an applicator brush. So I just got that regular black one. And last but not least, a bowl, of course. So the first thing you're gonna do is pour the bleaching powder into a bowl. And let me tell you, this was my first time bleaching, and that powder really stinks. It is strong, and I just didn't expect it to smell that bad.
No, we get this money, so I guess I can't complain.
So now I'll be taking the developer, and I'm starting by pouring the developer into the cap and starting with little scoops.
Up. Baby, I just want you to get up. Lately, I've been a little fed up, a little fed up. Yeah. Wish you would just focus on.
So I took a risk and stopped doing the scoops and just started pouring it, but the texture should not be thin at all. It should be like a thick whipped cream kind of texture, and it should look exactly like this.
Can you focus on me? Baby, can you focus on me?
You're gonna wanna make sure that all the product is mixed together. And for this step, you need to make sure that all the hair is away from the lace so that none of the hair gets bleached. And I'm taking it real slow, as you can see. It's in fast motion, but I was really being steady. So you're gonna have to be steady with this because you don't want to get any of the bleach on the hair. And just be really careful. And the reason why the bleach had to be that thick was to make sure that none of the bleach goes through the lace into the hair. So you need to be very careful with that. And also make sure that you hit the corners without getting any bleach on the hair.
It's fine, man, I get the message. You still stutter after certain questions. You keep in contact with certain exes. Do you though? Trust me, nigga, it's cool though. Said that you was working, but you're out here chasing cool though. And pool thighs, chilling poolside, living two lives. I could've did what you did to me to you a few times. But if I did decide to slide.
So this is what your closure should look like, filled with bleach, but you also want to make sure that none of it went through.
Thank you.
So after the 30 minutes, I'm obviously going to wash it off. And for this step, you also need to use shampoo to make sure that the bleaching process is completely over and none of the hair is still bleaching. So right now I'm starting to wash the lace with the VO5 shampoo, and I'm also starting to wash the hair itself.
And that's amazing. I've left and I've lost, but that's not what I see. Cause look what I found. Ain't no need for searching. And for that I say thank you. Next, thank you. Next, thank you. Next, I'm so grateful for.
So after I rinse out the shampoo, I'm just gonna put in some conditioner because the shampoo kind of dried the hair out a little, so the conditioner made it feel much softer. So once the conditioner is in the hair, I'm going to comb the hair out from ends to roots. And you have to be very careful with this step because you don't want any of the hair coming off of the closure. So while I'm washing the other bundles, I'm gonna leave the conditioner in the hair to sit. So to begin washing the bundles, you're going to want to put shampoo on the track itself first so that you can get all the dirt and everything that was in the weave off of the tracks. Now I'm going to be washing the hair, and this part you can actually see the curls coming back to life. So yeah, it just looks really silky.
Someone that's afraid to let go. You decide if you're ever gonna let me know. Yeah, suicide if you ever try.
And do you guys see this beautiful curl pattern? Like,
I don't know, yeah. Who am I? Someone that's afraid to let
go. So now I'm just gonna repeat the step and put conditioner and comb the hair out and let it sit again.
I gave her everything, she took my heart and left me lonely. I've been broken, heart's confessions I won't fix, I'd rather wait. I'm lost and I'm found, but it's torture being in love. I love when you're around, but you know I hate when you leave.
No, because I really cannot get over how beautiful this hair looks. Guys, go to unice.com. Make sure you click the link down below.
I'm sad, I know, yeah. I'm sad, I know, yeah. Yeah. I don't really care if you cry. On the real, you should've never lied. Should've saw the way she looked me in my eyes. She said, baby, I am not afraid to die. Push me to the edge. All my friends are dead. Push me to the edge. All my friends are dead. Push me.
So now that I let the conditioner sit in my hair, I'm just gonna wash it out now. And you wanna do this with warm water.
You decide if you're ever gonna let me know. Yeah. Suicide if you ever try to let me go. I'm sad, I know, yeah. I'm sad, I know, yeah.
Then to begin the boiling process, you're going to want to fill up your pot with water to this much. And now I'm using the silicone mix, which really brings your hair back to life, brings old bundles, used bundles back to how it first was, or even better. So after I put in my 2 scoops of silicone mix, I already turned the fire on, but now I'm just mixing it in to break it down more. It doesn't necessarily have to mix all the way with the water, just to break it down. So now I'm starting to dip all the bundles in, including the closure. And if you look very closely, you can see all the dirt, the extra dirt that's coming out of the tracks. And this is really the amazing part of the boiling process. Like, all the dirt comes out after. And of course, I'm going to wash the silicone mix out of the bundles. And after this whole process, my hair felt so amazing.
Pennies on, I need your support now. I know you better be laid up with a big booty. Probably hella positive, cause you got a big booty. I know I better be laid up, you know.
know I'm sensitive, but having no booty, having nobody, only you, buddy. Can you hold me when nobody's around us? Your love is a one in a million. It goes on and on and on. You give me a really good feeling all day.
And yes, I added a little slow-mo video just to show you how smooth and how silky this hair is after this whole process. To dry the hair, I just laid out a towel and placed the bundle's enclosure onto it, but I eventually unwrapped the bundles so that it can be easier and faster to dry.